Welcome you all to Krishnavik channel. Today we are going to see how to install Fedora 38 in an easy way for the beginners. Let's start. To download the latest version of Fedora Linux, type Fedora on the Google search. Click on the first link, the Fedora project. This is an official site of Fedora Linux. Fedora Linux 39 is the upcoming version. We are using here the latest version of Fedora Linux, which is version 38. There are many types of Fedora Linux available here, but as a beginner, Fedora Workstation is the most convenient option of installation on a desktop or laptop. If you want dual or multi-boot, then check the video link in the description. In this video, we will see easy step-by-step installation for the beginner. Click on download now. We are going to install Fedora on laptop or desktop. So, choose the section for Intel and AMD x86-64 systems. Click on the download button. Download has been started. After completed the ISO file download, make it as a bootable device, such as USB or disk. If you want to know how to create a multi-bootable USB drive, then check the video link in the description. After booting your system, this screen will appear. First option, if you want to install Fedora Workstation directly. Second option, if you want to check Fedora Workstation interface and compatibility with your system before installation. For the first time installation, second option is the best. Press Enter key. Click on Not Now button. This is the interface of Fedora Workstation 38. Click on this 9 dots button to see pre-installed applications and system setting. And when you install any further apps that will also show here. Let's click on the terminal to write the command. Front size need to increase. Right click on the terminal. Choose preferences. Click on custom front. Click on the front name. Increase the front size as per your desire. Click on Select. In the cursor section, choose cursor shape as I-beam and blinking enable for decent appearance of cursor on the terminal. Okay, click on Close. Remember, any changes at this stage will be lost after a system reboot until we install it on the hard drive. Now, type the following command to see the details about this host. Overall, no lag is noticeable. Fedora Workstation version 38 is quite compatible with system hardware. Testing is complete. Let's start the installation. Click on Install to Hard Drive button. Select language. Country name. Click on Continue. Keyboard and time zone has been set according to the configuration. Click on Installation destination. Disk must be ticked. Storage configuration, automatic option will be the best choice for beginners. Click on Done. Okay, now click on the Begin installation. Installation has been started. Fedora is now successfully installed. Click on the Finish installation button. Click on the Power button at the upper right corner. Click on Restart. Again click on the restart to immediately restart the system. Let's complete the setup process. Click on start setup. If you want, you can disable the location service. Click on next. You should click on enable third-party repositories. It is help to install additional software from external sources. Click on next. Click on skip. Type your name and username. Click on Next. Create a password. Next. All done. Click on Start using Fedora Linux. Perfect. Fedora Workstation 38 is now successfully installed and run on this system. If you are a first-time user, then you should click on the Take 2 button to learn your way around. Now, you can explore yourself many things from here. Like if you want to know information about your disk drives, click on Utilities, Disk Usage Analyzer. To change the background, right-click on the desktop. Choose Change Background. Now, changes are happening permanently. Type the following command to update your system through testing online repositories are working or not. Type your user's password, which has by default sudo privilege. Yes, repositories are working fabulously. The system is now collecting and installing dependencies to updating. Press Y and hit enter to download and install following packages. Updating has been started. Complete.